They got it wrong. They got it completely wrong.
You say you blacked out at the moment your husband was being murdered.
I
But
get.
people watching might think, that sounds so convenient.
Yeah, it's not a blackout. I have seizures. And I had a lump on my head, so I was hit. And then I went into a seizure, more than likely. I mean, no one was there to actually see it, but that's how it felt like when I woke up.
Sandra, did you kill your husband?
No, I did not kill my husband. No.
And you have grandkids
And my grandbabies, yeah.
you're missing out on.
I know. I know that really hurts me. I miss them so much. I mean, I'm just gonna keep fighting this until I'm out of here. That's all I can do.